coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup. She's got a good jab, missed with it there. Inside the octagon with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ed Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Valentina Bulat Shevchenko.